sparando.
Hey guys, JNasty here. What is up, guys? I got a double KM strike for you guys today with the Honey Badger. I promise I won't use this gun anymore, but unfortunately I was streaming and I was going for him. And just to let you guys know, I should be streaming. I'm going to be either streaming Modern Warfare 3 or Clash of Clans. You guys can pick which one you like. If you like Clash of Clans, I'll most likely be streaming that because I said I would. But anyways, I just want to talk to you guys about something. So Call of Duty Ghosts, there's a couple things that can make this game play a lot better. As you guys know, there's some uncontrollable things that we cannot fix. One being the maps, two being how the connection is or whatever, you can't see the connection, stuff like that. But there's some controllables that we can fix to make this game a little bit better in my opinion. So first off, I want to talk about this is a big reason why I feel like this game is just so camper friendly, is the health is so damn low in this game, it's almost a death wish to move around. And I feel if they increased the health a little bit more in this game, it would actually take a little bit more skill to kill people. And I think competitive players would enjoy it a little bit more because this game is a lot of pre-aim, hold your trigger down, kill a person, and there's really almost everybody can kill you in this game because there's no recoil and the guns kill so quickly. So I think if they added more health to the game, that player would have to keep on you a little bit longer and it'd make it a little bit more difficult for them to kill you. If you have your aim on point and you turn on them, it'll give you more chances to react, if that makes any sense. Hopefully they miss their shots. If they don't, you deserve to die, and if they do, they deserve to die. But in this game, you can miss shots and still kill the person instantly. I feel like health, if they increase the health a little bit in this game, it could make it play a lot better. The second thing that's wrong with this game is the spawn system. The spawn system does not make sense. You have the B flag, you'll have A and B, and they'll have C on Octane or whatever, and they'll still spawn wherever the fuck. They'll spawn bottom motel and stuff. It's a really weird spawn system. I play ground war matches where I spawn behind people on the other team playing in TDM. Like, the spawn system doesn't make sense in this game, and I have a feeling that it never will be. And also, this is the third problem with Call of Duty Ghosts, is that the public matches get no support at all. In the past two Call of Duties, public matches really haven't seen too much support from their game. In Call of Duty Ghosts, the only support we've seen is for the competitive Call of Duty community, and if you only patch guns or only do stuff that is affecting the competitive community, well, shit like that doesn't work in the pub community. Let's look at the LMG. LMG is used in competitive. I know a lot of players complain about it. They still use it. And in pubs, the gun is fucking overpowered, man. The gun is insanely strong. Look at the Remington. That gun is good in competitive. I guess they don't consider it overpowered because there's certain maps you can use it, certain maps you can't. But in pubs, man, look at the maps that we play on. We're playing on massive, massive maps. And a Remington that's a 3-shot gun with zero recoil that can kill you across the map instantly, it's pretty fucking overpowered, man. And that's why the game is so camper friendly, is because people are afraid to move because you die so quickly. And in pubs, you gotta play these big ass maps and you don't know where the fucking people are at, and if you run in the middle, you're gonna get picked off very easily. And there's nothing to do about it. So it's like anti-movement. The more you stay still, the better you're gonna do. And I think a lot of people know that is camp your ass off in this game and you'll do well. But anyways, those are my three main problems with this game. One, the spawn system. Two, the health. Three, patching this game only for competitive is what's destroying pubs. Black Ops 2, pubs went to shit after they did all their nerfs and whatnot. And I feel like Call of Duty Ghosts hasn't had any support for the pubs at all. They nerfed a couple... I think they nerfed the MSBS because everybody complained about it, and then they nerfed the riot shield, the support streak, and that was about it. IEDs, you still take a shit ton of damage jumping. I don't know. There's just not a lot of support for the public players, and I feel like that's why pubs are slowly dying and dying and dying every year. But I'll see you guys later. Hopefully you enjoy the gameplay, and hopefully you enjoy the commentary. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Peace out, Saltbag. Motherfuckers, and I am dying. I am dying. I have shortness of breath and chest pains, and I am dying, motherfuckers. I am dying. Dying. I am dying, bruh. 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 Clutch Kim right there. Clutch. Double Kim.